calories. What are calories? Calories are a measurement of energy from food for your body. For instance, a 4-ounce chicken breast would provide about 124 calories, and an 8-ounce baked sweet potato would provide 159 calories. The macronutrients, fats, carbohydrates, and proteins, are what provide the energy from foods. Fat provides the most calories or energy, providing 9 calories per gram. Carbohydrates and proteins provide 4 calories per gram, and it's best to get your calories from a mixture of the macronutrients. So, how many calories does a person need? Well, this is not a simple answer. We've all heard about finding caloric balance. Calories in equals calories out. Calories in, well, that's pretty simple. That's how much you eat. Calories out has basically two things: your metabolism, or your body using energy to maintain itself, and how much physical movement you do. If you consistently put more calories into your body than you use, you will gain weight. And if you consistently use more calories than you put in, you will lose weight. It's estimated that the average male needs about 2,400 calories a day, and the average female needs about 2,000 calories per day. These estimates are based on age and how active a person is, with activity level being a huge factor. And that is the basics on calories.